Hi guys, welcome back to the Meaty Grind here on AWTV. I'm your host, Sara Fletcher, and today I'm interviewing Tierza, who is the host of World of Weird, which is a show here on our channel. So let's get started.
Hey, I'm Tierza. Thanks for joining me. I host the World of the Weird, and you're about to listen to my interview. It's going to be amazing.
That was great. Okay, so you are the host of World of Weird. How did you get involved with the show? How long have you been hosting for?
The producer of the show, whose name is Harvey, he's kind of big time. And I was lucky enough that he asked me to do it, and we've been doing it ever since.
That's awesome. How long have you been hosting for?
Really lucky. Huh?
How long have you been hosting for?
Maybe full-time, like 3 years now.
Nice. How did you get into it?
Well, I'm an actor, and I live in Chicago, so you need other options. And I have an improv background, and it just seemed to be a good fit, and there was money involved, so anything that my grandma can see with money involved, I'm in.
Awesome. So then, if you are an actor by trade, first of all, how long, have you always lived in Chicago? Did you live in Los Angeles at some point, or...
So I've moved around a lot. I've lived in a lot of places. I've left my seed some places.
Ooh.
Yeah. And I was on my way to LA, and I have a friend here in Chicago, and he was like, why don't you just stay for the summer and hang out and relax and enjoy it? And then I ran out of money, and I've been stuck here ever since.
Wow. How long ago was that?
Truth. I've been here 4 years now.
Wow. Well, you're clearly making it work, which is amazing.
Sometimes I don't eat and have to ask my neighbors for some of the vegetables that they grow. Ooh. And if they're not home, sometimes I have to hop the gate and risk being bitten by their chihuahua.
Oh,
but yeah, I make it work. It's working.
If you could steal one hosting job from somebody right now, I mean, obviously you've done all this really cool stuff where you've gotten to see, like, some cultures and visit amazing places, but if there's one TV show right now that's on television that you could go and steal from someone and be like, I'm gonna host that show, what would it be?
You know, have you heard of Vice?
Yeah.
I think they're doing things right. They have a lot of different topics, and they go, like, the last episode I saw was Chernobyl.
Okay.
And they just do really interesting, very, very low budget, or, you know, relatively low budgeted stuff, and just showing really what's happening in a truthful manner. That's what I would want to do. If I could have Vice's show and expand it, because what I want to do is go to places and stay in the community for like a month and work different jobs within the community so I can see what life is like. Like, for example, Churchill, work within the community to really understand the people. Their culture is completely different now because of us coming to see the polar bears. And on one hand, it's great because they have money coming in, which they didn't before. But on the other hand, there's a ton of tourists walking through this place that used to be pristine,
right,
with polar bears crossing the street.
So it's a dual...
So to answer your question, I don't know that there's a show out there that does what I want to do. Maybe nobody's interested in it but me, but I want to travel around the world and live with people for like a month or 2 months at a time and kind of, act like a mini socialist and do everything I can and really experience people and their cultures and the animals that live there.
I'll watch. That sounds amazing.
That's it for now. Make sure you catch the show or else I'll be homeless.
Guys, thanks so much for tuning in to watch my interview with Tierza. Definitely check out World of Weird. Remember that every Tuesday we have brand new content. Every Friday is the Meaty Grind. Subscribe, tweet at us, tweet at me, tweet at your mom. You can tweet at the world. Just do it. But speaking of worlds, World of Weird, watch World of Weird. Check back next week for part 2 of the interview. And in the meantime, remember what mama says. You better eat all your peas, son. Thank you.